name is Rajesh, and I normally like to introduce myself as a kadekaran or a dukandar, because that's what I am at my heart. Fundamentally, I am a retail specialist. I have been a part of the Indian retail, you know, story or boom, whatever you want to call it, over the last close to two decades. Since 1995, I have been a part of the startup team for most retail startups in the country, whether it is RPG Retail or Future Group or Metro Cash and Carry, Reliance Retail. I have been the head of marketing in most of the functions. I also handle marketing. Being as part of the startup team, I have also been in, you know, the core team which handles everything, starting from sweeping the store when you are opening the store till other functions like operations. We have been a part of a team which went in our own car to pick up rice bags because it was a new store and we didn't know, you know, ABCD of supply chain. Of course, thanks to a lot of this experience, my most recent experience was, or rather portfolio was, the Vice President Marketing for Reliance Retail. Over the last year, 2 years, I've decided to move into what I call as the knowledge space, where I leverage this extensive experience in three broad areas, which is consulting, doing a lot of training and even more of teaching, essentially because retail, especially in India, needs a lot of skilled, trained and capable manpower, not only at the store level but also at the managerial level. And in that context, I am really delighted to be a part of the AG's Global Academy for two, three very, very valid and fundamentally sound reasons. Number one, I like the approach of the academy in terms of the focus on the practical part, mainly because retail is not a conceptual subject. Retail is hands on, dirty your hand, roll up your sleeve, get to work kind of a subject. Sure, there is a lot of strategy, there is a lot of concept, there is scope for people to really, really ideate, strategize, but all that is meaningless unless you know how to execute it and deliver it on the ground to the customer. So first reason is AG's has a very, very sound practical orientation, which I like. The students of the batch which have opted for the retail specialization, obviously there is a bias because they are my students, but having said that, I find that all of them are very enthusiastic to go outside the classroom and dirty their hands and learn. Contrary to the public perception that MBA students don't, you know, want to dirty their hands, don't want to, you know, learn the practical aspects of life, at least these students of mine, I can say, are open to that. In fact, even today afternoon, I took them around the store and made them do a store walk, simulated store walk, and we had these cartons there, and they all didn't even think twice before folding the cartons and keeping it away, even though some of it was quite dirty. Last but not the least, when I see all of them shaping into future retailers, I feel very nice that I'm passing on what I've been lucky enough to learn in terms of, you know, the entire retail expertise, various facets of retail, and more importantly, I hope I am passing on some little bit of the passion that I carry for the subject. I sincerely wish the very best for all the students at AG's Global Academy, and of course a little bit extra all the best for my retail specialization students. Thank you.